which comes to be an is equal to 1 upon 2, and integration will be, when we integrate this, let it be minus outside. So we can write here x cos n pi x by 2, we need to integrate. It comes to be x, integration of cos is sin n pi x divided by 2 whole divided by n pi by 2 minus differentiation of x is 1. Again integration of sin is, that is comes to be plus cos n pi x divided by 2 whole divided by n square pi square divided by 4. So that comes to be my first integration. Now second is, that is x cos n pi x by 2. Okay, limits of this was minus 2 to 0. So I'll just keep a note of that, minus 2 to 0. The next term comes to be x. We have x into cos n pi x by 2. So x into integration of cos is sin n pi x divided by 2 and whole divided by n pi by 2 minus 1. Integration of sin is minus cos. So this becomes minus and minus plus cos n pi x divided by 2 and whole divided by n square pi square divided by not 2 but it will be 4, and the limits is now 0 to 2. So I'll suggest you put limit. So that comes a n, that is equal to 1 by 2, and when we put 0 here, the first term becomes 0 because sin 0, and second term comes to be, there is minus outside, let it be outside. First term becomes 0 and cos 0 is 1, so that comes 4 upon n square pi square. That's my first term minus, let's put lower term, so that is minus 2. So when we write here minus 2 sin n pi, that again comes to be 0. Then here plus 4 divided by n square pi square, and when we put here 2, or we can say minus 2, so that comes cos n pi. Cos n pi, if you write cos of minus n pi, that is again cos n pi. So I have not wrote here cos of minus n pi because again it is cos of n pi, so let's just neglect that minus 2 here. So which we can write as cos n pi. So that's my first term. The second comes to be plus, when we put 2 here, 2 and 2 cancel, and this comes to be 0 plus. Second, when we put 2 here, that comes 2 and 2 cancel, cos n pi. So we can write here 4 divided by n square pi square into cos n pi. The next is, we have substituted upper limit minus, let's put lower limit. So first term is 0, second term comes to be cos 0 is 1. So that is 4 divided by n square pi square. So now let's solve this. So that comes an is equal to, I'll write it in a simplification form. So 1 by 2 is outside, 1 by 2. Let's take this minus sign and multiply. So first is minus 4 upon n square pi square, minus 4 divided by n square pi square. Next is minus and minus becomes plus. So that comes plus 4 upon n square pi square, plus 4 upon n square pi square into cos n pi. The next comes to be, only minus is applied to my first term. The next come to be plus 4 upon n square pi square cos n pi. So plus 4 divided by n square pi square cos n pi. And next we can write as minus 4 upon n square pi square. So minus 4 divided by n square pi square. So we can write here, this comes to be, taking 4 common, so 4 upon 2. And so minus 4 upon n square pi square minus 4 upon n square pi square, that comes to be 4, I took it common, so minus 2 divided by n square pi square. And second terms, 4 I took it common, so again I can write 2 divided by n square pi square into cos n pi. So let's take this 2 also common, which gives finally 4 into minus 1 divided by n square pi square plus 1 divided by n square pi square into cos of n pi. So this is an. Now students, our next work is for finding bn. So I'll be starting on a fresh page.